safely and got a huge, huge ovation from the crowd. I think that many people were thrilled to see that he was unharmed. Now we're back to another stalemate right here, close to the intersection of Fairfax and 3rd.